Hello friends, welcome back to the mining video guys and my YouTube channel. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys Poco mobile setting, and today friends I am going to show guys Poco mobile guys phone power off setting, how to power off Poco mobile. So one by one and step by step friends, we will talk about how to power off, how to switch off Poco mobile. So friends, long press your power button, you can reboot your phone, you can power off your phone, you can silent your phone, and you can on airplane mode. And friends, you can power off your phone with power button, but friends, today I will show you without press power button you can power off your device, your Android phone, your Poco mobile. You can power off, open your phone setting. After turn on phone setting friends, open your phone additional setting. After on phone additional setting friends, click here accessibility setting, accessibility menu shortcut setting friends, we will click here, right click here, and friends click here allow option, okay option. And friends, after turn on accessibility menu shortcut setting friends, right side guys you can check this icon, so click here. And friends, you can use shortcut settings, you can lock your screen without press any button, you can take a screenshot without three finger. You can check notification, you can check a recent app. Friends, click your phone power off setting and you can power off your Poco mobile with shortcut setting. After power off guys, after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 minutes guys, you can on your Poco mobile. And friends, now long press your power button, your phone will on. So like that friends, you can power off your Poco mobile with shortcut setting. And you want to power on your Poco mobile, so friends, you will have to press power button, okay? So like that friends, we can use accessibility menu shortcut setting in Poco mobile, and we can power off Poco mobile without press any button. You can on airplane mode, you can on silent mode, you can reboot your Poco mobile without press button. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video. Friends, do you have any doubt, you have any problem in your Poco mobile setting, you can ask me in comment section, I will check, I will help you. Have a friend. After turn on phone guys, first of all open your phone, cleaner setting guys, click your security setting and clean your phone, okay friends. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.